What do squibs even do with their lives? How do you survive without magic?
Filthy mudblood shouldn't be allowed to associate with the rest of us decent folk.
I can't imagine how embarrassing it must be to have a squib for a child.
I can smell a mudblood from a mile away.
If I'd been born a squib, I'd never show my face in public.
The Ministry should round up all the so-called muggle-borns.